Sustainable Eco-Progress. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 533.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet. This includes highest good approaches to food, energy, housing, education, for-profit and non-profit business creation, society, and true earth stewardship.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. This is our June 11th, 2023 edition of our weekly progress update, and today's topic is sustainable eco-progress. Not just sustainable eco-progress, but forwarding sustainable eco-progress. And so everything you see happening in the background of the video here is our open source plans, a glimpse of our open source plans to create a sustainable planet that will benefit everybody. And if you're somebody that watches our videos regularly, or if you're just somebody that's paying attention, you probably already recognize and realize that we are not, as a species, living sustainably. And at this point, we don't need to just live sustainably, we need to live regeneratively. Like, we need to undo some of the wrongs that we have done and start turning this train around and move in the opposite direction. And why hasn't this already happened? Well, sustainable eco-progress hasn't happened, in our opinion, because nobody's made it easy enough, affordable enough, or demonstrates attractive enough so that the idea will become mainstream. You know, and so even though it is possible right now, today, to completely power the planet with renewable energy, and we recognize how important that is. It is totally possible to grow our food locally without pesticides, herbicides, fungicides, produce fresher, healthier food than most people are eating. Most people are not even interested in that or even aware of that. Even though it's completely possible right now to build sustainable housing that is built with materials that last longer than traditional housing, that's more artistic than traditional housing, and is built with materials that are non-toxic, most people aren't even aware of that either, you know, and all this and so much more can be put together to create environments that are far superior to the way that we're living right now. And so One Community's idea for sustainable eco-progress and forwarding sustainable eco-progress is to address those foundations, to make it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrate it as attractive enough so that the idea will spread on its own. And we are creating a self-replicating model to achieve that specific goal. And the way that we're making it self-replicating is through an evolution of sustainability. It takes the physical foundations of sustainability, which are what we call highest good approaches to food, energy, and housing, and we're combining with the emotional foundations of sustainability, which we've identified as and what we call highest good approaches to fulfilled living, education, economics, and stewardship, stewarding all of this together. And we're putting all this together to create a uniquely meaningful life experience that most people will consider to be far better than the way they're living right now, and to make it easy enough, affordable enough, and then to demonstrate all that, what that is, so that the idea will be attractive enough for people to replicate it. And the way that we're making it easy enough and affordable enough is we are open sourcing all the tools, the tutorials, the resources, and do-it-yourself instructions as handy plans, easy-to-use plans for replicating all aspects of each one of the different components so that they can be replicated as either a complete teacher demonstration, community, village, city, or hub designed to teach other people how to create open source and sustainable, and to evolve it all, open source, sustainable, eco-progress components. So food, energy, housing, fulfilled living model as well, open source education model, economic models, for-profit, non-profit, and resource-based economy models, as well as the stewardship models, how to replicate all those as the complete model of one giant teacher demonstration, community, village, city, or hub, or how to replicate each of these things, all the different components that make up each one of these things as well. And so this is our idea for making it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrated attractive enough so that we can create a model capable of spreading on its own, of becoming self-replicating, not just a sustainable model, but a regenerative model. trailblazing a path to the future that we see as a sustainable one, achievable within our lifetime, because the model can become self-replicating if we make it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrates attractive enough. This is what we're up to. This is what One Community is doing. We're an all-volunteer team creating this. You know, we're a nonprofit organization. We're a non-governmental organization. And we've brought together over almost 800 volunteers now to create all these open source tools and resources and plans so we can build One Community as a place that people can visit from around the world and see how it functions, see what's possible when you build on a foundation of radical sustainability. And the more fun and more amazing we make this environment, the more successful the environment will be. And so our idea of forwarding sustainable eco-progress is to show how what is truly, truly possible, because the resources and the knowledge already exist to create all of these different components so much better than the way that most people are living right now. And there are a few people that know what's going on and are paying ridiculous amounts of money to be able to have the absolute best food and to be able to live in the most amazing, sustainable, you know, artistic homes, and to be able to have the best education for their children, you know, and to be able to, you know, manage it all. And we are creating it open source and free shared so it will be accessible to everybody everywhere around the world. And so this is our idea for forwarding sustainable equal progress, and we see it as a pathway to global sustainability within our lifetime. You know, a self-replicating model like this, if 50 people can come together, and to our knowledge, the reason why we say that we are the number one global sustainability systems organization in the world is because, to our knowledge, we're the only organization in the world that is specifically focused on open sourcing and free sharing replicable systems for sustainable eco-progress in all of these areas, and how to replicate that, starting with one person, building to 50, building to 100, building to 200, 500, and then 2,000. This is the model that we've created, and you can see all this on our website. So this is our idea, and as I was about to say, you know, a self-replicating model like this, how could it create global sustainability with our lifetime? Well, if you run the numbers on a model like this, 50 people coming together, and that inspiring 2 more communities the next year, and 4 more communities next year, and 8 communities next year, and 16, and 32, and 64, a doubling process like that, a self-replicating process like that, we could include every single human on the planet in less than 30 years. But we don't need to do that. We just need to achieve that critical mass, that tipping point of participation, so that everybody that's interested and wants something like this has access, and so that it is widespread and mainstream enough to impact the lives of every single person and thing on this planet in some way, positively, and to achieve that tipping point of global sustainability so that we are regenerating our planet and we are giving more than we're taking for, you know, the first time in recent human history. And so now, thanks to organizations like One Community, we have the ability to do this. And so One Community is leading this movement. We're leading this idea and the process of creating all of the sustainable eco-progress components necessary to be able to achieve this. This is what we're up to. So if you like what we're up to, if you like what I'm talking about, you like a weekly dose of positivity in your email inbox, subscribe. If you like the easiest way to support us, like and subscribe to this YouTube video, maybe leave a comment. If you like to support our algorithm, watch to the end. If you like to see how you can help, visit the helping page of our website. And of course, if you'd like to see exactly what our all-volunteer team has accomplished in the last week, you can visit our weekly progress update blog with the same title as this video, or just visit our blog overall to see our most recent updates. And of course, if you'd like to see exactly what it is that we're creating, the tens of thousands of hours that have gone into the creative process, and what that has produced already as open source tools, tutorials, resources, and do-it-yourself instructions for all aspects of sustainable living, visit our website. It's extensive. It's massive. And, you know, the work of myself and all the other volunteers at One Community has moved mountains, and we're just getting started. We're scaling and getting bigger every week at this point. And so this is our plan to global sustainability. Thanks for watching to the end. Stick around for a couple more minutes if you'd like to see bullet points and all the major components of our project. And until next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments. One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.